My god, shotgun's so sexy. Alright, hey boys! Stockpile. Did you really make your lighthouse thingy, bridge thingy, majiggy look like it had evil eyes? Light him up! That only lit one up. No! Oh, take a pop shot! Run away! All right, it's gotta be a way in. It's gotta be a way in. Nope. Oh, okay. Oh, wait a minute. Ned, let's talk, my friend. Come on, Flanders. Ooh. Oh, shotgun chat. Hello? Are you really just gonna bring it over? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, that's the slowdown effect. It's too many zombies. Oh dear. Didn't even hurt. Didn't work. Anytime now. Anytime. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready. Okay, aim. Aim for the head. When you're not stuck in one spot, by the way. Get it! Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it! Boom! He did. The question is, how are you watching, my friend? Hmm? I'm not seeing any cameras. Oop. Nope. And make a straight beeline for Ned. Oh, you did not. Okay, that's way easier to take down. Okay, I appreciate that. I appreciate that a lot. That's what we have. Uh-huh. Wait, what just hit me? Oh. No, 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 no.
All right, what's Jacob's paying you? An offer to double it, but I'm poor as dirt after spending every cent I had into the recreational use of the undead as moneymakers. So far, not digging the plan in hindsight.
So far, shockingly enough, not really helping with the whole money part. Yeah, yeah. It's funny how that happens with zombies. Now, you had something when they only wanted raisins and biscuits.
Thank you.
that go all the way around and then up? Okay, looks like. This is a little on the broken side. Just a little bit. Oh, knowing that I'm gonna have to hear that in a couple days. Actually, not a couple days, a month, right? April 3rd, Resi 3. One of them. Nan!
You smell like popcorn. Now I'm pissed.
Turns out he's a bad guy. Who knew? Ned, if I kill you, what happens to Zed? Actually, better yet, if Ned dies and Zed lives, then we'll know the truth, chat. The truth will be out there. Do-do-do-do. Natty boy! Oh, no, 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 no. Come back here.
Why haven't you died yet?
Oh, you know. Little bit of this. Little bit of that. Can I get real close? Come on, Ned. You know you want to run. Ah! Ah! Oh, no. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I have a heal, right? I got cocky. That's on me.
Comms can improve accuracy, regenerate ammo, or even heal you. Get yours right here.
Ooh, actually, hang on. Get the grenade back.
You can always
I'm sorry. Wait, I could have up to... Buy it! Oh my god, buy it! I didn't realize there were upgrades to the ammo. Okay, buy it. Can't use that. I can't go any higher than the 180? Buy it. Buy it. Oh my god, I didn't know, chat. I didn't know. Oh! This whole time I've been gimping myself? Oof. Where are you at, buddy? Nope, that's his corpse. Dead? Oh, he doesn't have his, Wait. Oh, God!
It's not over yet.
Holy shit! What is that tiara from? This is from She-Ra. Where'd he go? Oh, here we go. Oh no. Into the cave we go, Jets. The belly of the beast, if you will. Right. Nanapoo. Talk about your ability to turn back to human, because I'm pretty sure we're going to need you for healing the next couple of games, yes? I don't like undead Ned. Holy shit! I think his brother's gonna be a little on the confused side, to be really, really fair. And spin to burn! Spin to burn! I'll be back short. No. No! That whip! This is shockingly effective! Zombie Island of Dr. Ned is dead! We did it, chat! Lovecraft S sitting out of nowhere.
Vault
yep.
Hunters had stopped the evil Dr. Zed from...
I thought his name was Ned.
Yes, yes, whatever you say. Where was I?
So, oh, is Zed dead?
And so, Dr. Ned was stopped. Thanks to the courageous Vault Hunters. And me.
You? That doesn't make any sense.
What? You! Bedtime, you little...
Wait, did Marcus actually...
Good night.
Good night.
Dirty little orphan.
Who's he talking? Is it... Who is he talking to? Okay, so... That was a thing. Now, what did he drop, though? Eh. Not bad. We'll pick up everything. Well, we might as well pick up everything. Yeah. So, one DLC down there, chat. I could have sworn I saw a, exit around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Okay, so next one is Robopocalypse, right? Or is it the other one? So how do we get out of here? we go around? Once we get inside,
the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board.
Okay, we have those. There's the bounty board. Where's the, Oh, that's the new U station. It's over there. Okay. Gotta go this way. Nope. Climb, man! Climb! No. Yeah, but they're... Okay, so once we get to the new U station, take a look at our loot here. This is how we get out? Alright, so what we got here? Four Venom, three Inner, and three Mind Game. We currently have... Mind Game versus Venom. Adds corrosive melee damage to... Okay. Now... Right. Underdome is... Is that Moxie? Let's find out. I think this is the arena shooter one.
My first husband was a dirtbag and a cheat. My second husband was fun. I figured by then that I deserved a toy. All for myself, and that's what I got. Still wish I hadn't broken my toy. My third husband was good with numbers. And his hands. We're still friends. Kinda. We're civil. I'm looking for my fourth. You know, on the prowl. I don't know when I'll meet him or where I'll meet him. But he's out there. For now, I'll get my jollies off on bringing pain this way. Or maybe this way. And in the end, the crowd will love me for my brutality. I'll make them yearn for more and more of my pain. I'll be cruel and enjoy myself. When the thrill wears off, I'll leave and find a new toy. Until then, not too different than matrimony, come to think of it. Maybe the Colosseum is my fourth husband, in a way.
Add Moxie. Okay, so I don't think it's a story. But I am kind of curious where she had just at least talked to her. I would say she'd be near the stage, yes? No, never mind. If I was looking for... Hell Burba. Cashier. Ooh. Piggy bank? Oh, they have a bank in this game. Does she know she have a dead guy in there? No. Okay, you know, she's fine. Let's see here. We got this. T-Bone and Tartarus. I'm assuming T-Bone, then Tartarus? That order? She wasn't crazy inclined to hurt other kill other. I certainly tapped that. She's cute. You know, except for the fact that, you know, she wants to kill said husband. Might be a bit of a problem. And Atlas Film. Oh my god. Get the popcorn, chat. Grab the popcorn. Respecting your superiors, Atlas Educational Films.
Pandora. A planet that once knew only peace and prosperity under the fair and noble direction of the Atlas Corporation.
Yeah, they screwed
up.
But
there were those that sought to disrupt our perfect existence. Thieves and murderers, perverts and scoundrels. The lawless garbage unleashed an unspeakable evil upon Pandora, not known since the age of the gods.
And I can't believe they're calling Marcus a pervert.
We shall not despair. Atlas has not forgotten you. We are returning and will restore order and security to your planet when we arrive.
Bullshit. I have choked on the disingenuous lies forged by their corporate greed my entire life, and it is a meal I will no longer stomach. Atlas is here for two things, power and revenge, and the order they do it in is irrelevant. We share a common enemy, you and I. The reward for your death is second only to mine.
Can I be
that
her?
That alone should be reason for you to join my cause. But if it is not, and your greed precedes you, then you will gain access to all of their weapons. Their invasion stockpile will be yours. Athena out.
Athena? Okay, that's not the Robo-Apocalypse. Hang on, let me try another one. Oh.
We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security, and therefore you must jump through a hoop or two. Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution, don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
Fine, Scooter. Learn more about the mysterious informant, Athena. Oh, come on, it's Scooter. He bays once a year. Pretty sure. But I take it Tartarus is Claptrap. Or you discovered Outpost Tartarus Station. Nope. Oh. Nope.
Our story began when the Hyperion Corporation decided they'd had enough of the treasure hunters. With the vault on lockdown, they had served their purpose, and now they were a drain on the economy. Why pay full price for weapons when you can take a five-finger discount off the nearest corpse? Hyperion was looking to clear up the drain, but those guys were one tough hairball.
I thought you said the treasure hunters were the
drain.
Now they're the hairball?
You see, the treasure hunters were blocking the flow of, and the grimy buildup of money and,
This metaphor stinks.
Shut up! Point is, Hyperion had a plan. The treasure hunters could handle all manner of beastie, bandit, and battalion, but they weren't expecting the interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap. This Claptrap was programmed to take our boys out indirectly. Trapping, poisoning, spreading catty rumors around town. Nothing was off limits. He was smart. Too smart. He looked around and didn't like what he saw. Claptrap's being subjugated, humiliated, obliterated. What we call programming, he called slavery. So, he rallied his fellow Claptraps and turned them against their corporate masters. What started as a rebellion became a revolution. And take a wild guess who Hyperion called to clean up the mess.
Little old me. If you will. I'm totally down for taking out all the Claptraps in every single iteration of this game. I do this for science. Well, who am I talking to?
Atomic batteries to power, turbines to speed. Ooh, I wonder what this does.
Oh, Danis is back. I'm really surprised she didn't die. I was kind of expecting it. Are ye from these parts?
I'm going to need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21. Oh, hey, hello! Welcome to my secret lab. Secret lair? Terror Pavilion. Yes, I like that one best. Hey, you look like you're into experimentation. Maybe dabbled a bit in college? A
little bit.
Head down to the Hyperion dump to find parts for my totally legit, in no way morally reprehensible secret project here. There should be plenty of scrapped Claptraps ripe for the picking. Sure are a lot more of the buggers puttering around. It'll be easier than stealing candy from a dead baby.
You
act like you don't know me. There are spies everywhere.
Okay. Totally don't know you, even though we had a small conversation just right now. Totally. Super secret chat. Mum's the word. Where's the door? Yeah, see, I see where I have to go, but how do I put this? I have no idea where I... No, not platforming. I'm not supposed to just, like, hop through the hole. Nope, that's out of the question. I'm not seeing a way in. This is weird. Was there a door? Oh, her door. Got it. Ooh, blue. Let's see what we got here. No. 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 You know, we'll just take it for loot. Well, loot, not, cash. We'll take it for cash. God. Wow. Okay, this might be a pretty good DLC, chat. Okay, you guys are a little on the durable side. Kudos to you. Little bit on the durable side. It's a killer claptrap! Kill it! Ooh, they actually dropped decent loot. Wait, there's more of them? They're, how do I put this? Shockingly not difficult. Okay, those guys are really durable. Oh, crap. These poor little guys.
Halt. Put down your weapon. Hyperion Corporation does not wish to harm them.
Okay, wait, that's... Okay, if that's the case, why are you shooting me? I'm gonna go on a limb here and say I think we got him. Take those, and I'll take that. Everything else. Was I not supposed to run up and, like, attack them? Because, one, they're bandits. Two, they look like bandits. And three, they were shooting first. Oh, there it is. Let's say, how am I supposed to get up there? Nope, never mind. I got it. My brain, for once. Seldom happens. Oh, hey, boys. One, two, three, four, five. Do, do, do. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, why are we going after the dead bodies when we're more than killing enough claptraps? Ooh, ow. To just take it from them. See how effective this is on them. Well, if I can't hit them, it's not really that well. Okay, never mind. Scratch that. Just gonna walk away. Just gonna walk away. Okay, so they're just gonna have everything back from the main game. Got it. Excuse me? No? Death the gun is highly effective. Just gotta give it a chance. Beautiful. Half ran. I wasn't expecting you to shoot me to it. Give it a second. Let him breathe. All right, last one. Really walk right. I walked right by it. Ooh, it didn't even pop up. Hello, sunshine. Let's see if they have anything new. Nope. All right, let me go ahead and sell a few things. I'm gonna hang on to that. Take out. Okay. I'm gonna lock those just in case. Turn this in. See what Tana says.
Hello there, good friend.
Ooh, she's the friend word. Fight for your right to party. Any?
Fantastic. These parts should let me reroute the Omega 13 device to the snooze button without sacrificing the nuclear payload.
Do we know what we're doing? Why we're doing it? Right. I still love that we just blind.
Secret lab. Don't you understand? Get out of here.
Greetings.
I'm sorry.
This is Mr. Blake, Senior Vice President in charge of Mercenary Relations and Tourism for the Hyperion Corporation. You know, the company whose troops you just ruthlessly slaughtered.
In slaughtering, thank you very much.
Choose initiative. Meet me at the Hyperion Tourist and Information Center, and I'll make it worth your...
There are more missions available at the Hyperion Tourist Information Board.
Yeah, okay. I'll make it worth your while, and... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you really doing...
Direct hit, please. Just
realize. They're turning the bandits into a claptrap? Oh my god, I love it! Look at that! Oh, too much power for him. Too much power, chat. I got it. Oh, I got it. Okay, I have it. I have it. Woo. Okay, so keeping this shotgun around? Choice. All claptraps must die. So happy we have this DLC. Look, if you like claptrap, that's fine. If you're like me, it's a bit of a problem. Come here, buddy. Come here. You can run, but you can't hide. Ooh, that's, That's not doing a whole lot of damage there! Okay, they are... Give it up! I have to get 42 of these suckers? Woof! Fire burst split does make it more sense. I mean, you know. Yes, but he's a robosexual now, so I would imagine that he electricity might, you know, do a little bit more damage. Okay, are we just gonna have one of those like little spawn holes? Is this a spawn hole? If I walk away and you spawn, is it a spawn? Excuse me. Not shoot at me, sir. Oh my god, they are loop pinatas, though. I'll take it. Holy biscuits. Okay, Claptrap, how are there so many of you? This is so many. Too many. I don't think I have enough ammo. How many traps? Come on, clap. Is that it? Please tell me that's all of them. Oh. Yeah, robots. To be fair, they are augmented individuals. I was kind of hoping that they would have something to it. Oh, man, I wish... I'm going to break my E button before we get to Borderlands 2, aren't I? Jeez, that's a lot of claptraps. All right, so we're missing three. Do I look like I'm gonna drop the weapon? Ooh, talk about shredding. Oh my god, yeah. I should be using more elementals. You're not wrong, Chandros. You're not wrong. I need one more. I need one more. That'd be the last. Nope, wait. Nope. One more claptrap. Somewhere. Gotta be a part, like. It's around here somewhere. Stop spawning them. Over here. That's a gun. That's a thingy thing. That's more guns. Oh, is that it? Oh, that's a gun. Gun. Ooh, that's raging. We got a gun. We got a. Oh, wait a minute. Is that. Boom. Done. There we go. Kudos to Gearbox for having Claptrap do an Andrew Ryan monologue. All right, Tannis, I got your parts.
Did these teeth make my gums? By the minute. I need fresher claptrap parts. These are already going stale. I'll reward you. Rip them right out of the suckers if you have to.
Oh my god, you want me to take out 75 claptraps? Are you kidding me? Was this DLC just filler? Like, in that, or did they realize people really didn't like claptrap, and so they're like, you know what, we're just gonna, you're gonna kill 200 plus claptraps. There you go. But it's that time, chat. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna call for it today. If you're only here for Borderlands Enhanced Edition, hope you had a good time. If you're down for that follow button, know that I'm a variety streamer. I stream a lot of different things. Mostly nostalgia. You, fly to me, like that, hit that follow button. Come on.